diberangkat.
Team would like to welcome you to our event. A great concert experience isn't very different from a great first date. Even just walking back home from the show afterwards, you feel more alive than you did before. Later, lying in bed, ears still ringing, you trace over every detail, and in the sober light of the next day, it doesn't even seem real. This is what pyrotechnics is all about. An absolute mixture of adrenaline, chemical and euphoria. Pyrotechnics is one of the premier rock competitions of Northeast India. Over the years, pyrotechnics has evolved into the most popular platform for bands from all over the country to showcase their talent. The intricating combination of a power-packed show by the competing bands and a chance to see some of their most favorite artists live draws the music lovers from all over the region. So guys, I welcome you once again to Pyrotechnics. I hope you all have a very good time.
We have two very eminent judges with us. We're gonna judge the five finalists of Pyrotechnics 2015. First up, we have Mr. David Koch. He's the owner of Rock'n'Rolla Cafe and a veteran in the rock show organizer of Northeast. Next, we have Samudra Gupta Datta. He is one of the most eminent and experienced person in the Guwahati rock music community. He's the guitarist of the band Rectified Spirit. I welcome David Koch and Mr. Samudra Gupta Datta to please come over the stage so we can felicitate them with a full-on gamucha. I stage and I request the organizers of Pyrokinesis to please felicitate them with a full-on gamucha. Here it is, guys, Mr. David Koch and Samudra Gupta Datta. Okay, I can see a very less crowd out here. Many people are all at the side of the field doing something or the other, but let's not wait for them. I know all of you guys standing out here are music enthusiasts. You are here for the rock and we will give it to you. Tonight is going to be awesome. So first up, I'd like to give it up to Michelle Dalagopu. She'll introduce the first band to you. Okay, let me read out the five bands in order who are going to perform today. First up, we have AC. How are you guys doing? Okay, now. We're gonna be doing a few songs now. First of all, we're gonna start off with a cover. With one of our favorite bands. This song is called A Bullet in the Head by Rage Against the Machine. And if you know it, well, you know. Let's have fun, y'all! Yellow ribbon instead of my swastika. Nothing but more but your propaganda. Fools swallow rules when the set commands ya. You said you were blue when the blood was red. That's how you got a bullet blasted through your head. Blasted through your head, blasted through your head. I give a shout out to the living dead. Stood in watch this defense called centralized. Sorcering off the screen, it was mesmerized. Cellular phone, a silent potential. A couple of reasons called child at the show. Before you realize, and move the clip in on. The sleeping gas, every home was like Alcatraz. And you just lost your mind. Just victims of the in-house drive-by. They say dumb, you say how high. Just victims of the in-house drive-by. They say jump, you say how high. Thank you.
I'll drive by. They say, don't you say how high. Just getting something in house, drive by. They say, don't you say how high. Said they won't be clicking on the color. Said they packed tonight. The fire is the prime time. The sleeping gas, every home was like out of the trash. And you just lost your mind.
What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it? I'll tell you what's wrong, yo.
It's also a cover from Rage Against the Machine again. It's called Freedom.
Follow me. freedom, follow me. Freedom, follow me. Freedom, follow me. Freedom, no!
Achievements under their belt. They were also the winners of various competitions, and they were also the finalists of Hornwell Rock Competition 2014. The members of Hidden Truth are Kankana Trivedi on the vocals, Santanu Roy Chaudhary on the keys, Arunangshu Bakshi on guitar, Arpan Sunny Ghosh on the drums, Shantanu Mandal on bass, and Raja Chakraborty on guitar. So let's welcome them, guys. How are you doing tonight? Very good. So we are Hidden Truth from Kolkata. And let's go for a small sound check. Original is called Dream Killers. Vices that the hierarchy fancies, and we the forsaken, bleed passion down the drain. For killers, our slave our last time, shall the dreams have our fallen destiny? Oh!
out. Next up, we have Gravity for You. I'm going to give a small bio to all of you. Gravity is a Carnatic rock band. They belong to from Gulaghat, and the members are Pallavs on guitar, Bhargav on vocals, Kunal guitars, Amar bass, and Hitesh on drums.
Hello.
Pallav is an ex-Asian, guys. He's an ex-Asian.
He had been
the guitarist for the bands Virgin Queen and the another band of that name, started his side project a month ago. This band is the brainchild of a month ago. Amar, Kunal, Hitesh, who were die-hard fans for Mother Jane, joined him. Gravity is the new and fresh band from Golaghat, Assam. They're trying to create a new style of music in Northeast. Gravity needs your full support. Be ready, guys, for the Carnatic rock to burn this place to the ground. Here it is, Gravity for you guys. Gravity, you have 30 minutes along with your sound check. Here we go.
Thank you.
next number, it's an original, and it's called The Voice of Souls.
Ready?
next number. It's called Chasing the Sun. And here we go. And it was formed in 2014, and it is greatly influenced by blues rock and soul rock. The members of the band are Asad Jia, the vocalist, Rajiv on the guitars, Kulo on the guitars, Avizo on the drums, and Shovik on the bass guitar. And one of the accolades that this band has previously won is the non-unplugged competition at Assam Tourism Metropolis. Street Blues, you have 30 minutes, including your sound check and your performance. 30 minutes that will start as soon as you step on the stage.
The one who wants to rock and roll.
The first piece is one of our originals and it's called The Time Song.
I don't know if I could find